But I think 21 point is definitely the wave.
Come on, you big dog.
Should I switch teams? No, I don't want to. I'm having too much fun. Damn. I don't remember when's the last time I had so much fun with this game. She must have hanged up by now.
Put him down, come on. Dude, shut up and put the dog down.
Shut up.
Damn.
All right. Mal got a concussion.
Yo, you knocked the poor dog out, bro. A mistake. Do you have the new Zelda? New Zelda game?
No.
Why not?
More money.
I sent you some. Don't you fucking work, bro?
I thought you said you sent me some money.
No. What?
I thought you sent me $70. I'm saying, let's go. Ganondorf, here I come. Get in.
God. The hell? Well, pretty cool for an old man.
Bye. Hey. Shit, I'm hurt. DP? No go. Tech? No go. What's switching out? No go. I did three things with that character. None of them worked.
Yo, I don't know what the fuck. That's so funny, bro.
You're now a no go.
Nice. Oh shit. See, look, he did nothing too. He was dead weight. Fuck. Oh my god, that was disgusting. The amount of bullshit. I am mashing spark. Okay. Okay. Amazing.
That's a fun, that's myself.
Oh. Damn. Damn, that's too much. My guard cancel. Where was my guard cancel?
Cancel's a no go.
No go, bro. No go.
Airtail's a no go. Mother Roshi was a no go. Let's see. What can you do against a perfect being?
My goodness, bro.
What?
This fucking dropped combos, man. Okay.
You had to move a little bit to the left, huh? Name, but it's you, we missed. I saw it from across the room. I say the last dance for you. Yeah. My name, but it's you, we missed. I saw it from across the room. Wrong line to say, yo. Yeah, I'm down for you. I'll be where you are.
Oh man, I fucking knew it too. But that's so slow. You lucky motherfucker. You got hit! It's real fucking blood! God damn it! It's real!
Oh, like this.
Yo, man, you be disappointing me sometimes, bro. Oh damn, almost in there, but can I do it? Oh, damn it.
Oh, it's so sad to think about the good times you and I. Oh.
Bro, you're gonna like dry up the pussy within a 5 mile radius.
Huh? What? What did you say? You didn't drain out.
I said, bro, you're gonna dry up the pussy within a 5 mile radius if you keep going.
Why could I run away or?
No, because of the song you were singing. Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm on my cheeks, pa. Double cheeked up, Roshi.
Yo, he really be mashing.
I tapped it one time and I just kept going after the one tap.
Okay, you got it. I'm so fucking big, god damn it.
I thought she was putting in work right now, I ain't gonna lie. Jesus, my little all I knew. Y'all gonna have bad blood.
I think I was too far, actually. That time, I think I was too far.
Bad blood, bad blood.
Ooh.
I think Shen is the king perception.
This is some fucking bullshit of the highest order. I guard cancel that shit.
With Spark too.
That's why I didn't Spark. That was like the easiest move to fucking Spark. But I wanted to save it. God damn these fucking controllers. I don't know. Okay, I don't know why 16 got hit.
They say, do you miss me? Do you think I'm pretty? When I need her, oh, I think that I found. I thought I'd do the grab me from the back, heavy. Dang! I could maybe I didn't make it heavy. I hate this.
Fuck.
How do you know? How do you know?
I did not grab again. Oh man.
The next one. The cheap thing up in the right selection. Let me detect the question. Think that I found myself a show leader.
Oh shit.
Barrier. The guy from the back, but I don't like the way you think.
Bro.
When I went full, my man saw his hand and took it. He saw her, you know.
I saw those pants wiggling a little too much, and I was like, say no more.
Pants moving, and he just took it, bro.
Yo,
full
it is.
Took out the thruster spot.
Yo, it is. Damn, what's it called? Sundress season, yeah. Bro.
My man just went for it. Wait, by the way, talking about sundresses, yesterday, two people was shopping in sundresses. And then me and this dude, we were just in the parking lot, we just like, bro, we just staring.
Oh, what a great down heavy. Hey, by now, I don't blame you. Fuck. Brother. Oh, I thought. Okay.
Dang.
Shit. What?
That could've been bad. I tried, did you hear me? Cause I tried to do orb. A power.
I am only holding back. I am only holding back. Oh my God. That is OD. Oh shit. Thank you. saw you mashing. Oh man, I seen that. I saw that leg, pa. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, okay. Okay. I taught it again, you know. I thought you were gonna do DP. You know.
I believe your eyes kind of verifies.
Oh, what a grab! Yeah, bro. Oh, Pycon is some fighters. He's here.
That weirdo. Yeah, said something. That'll see a little baka. Yeah, I want to see you. When you do that kick, I said F. I'm fucking like. Master Roshi run, so Kefla and 21 can run. Wait, no, I put that backwards. That's a rusty, no. That's a rusty run, some cat fans kind of like can walk, yeah.
Nah, I understood what you said.
That's a rusty and cat fans run, so 21 can walk.
Yeah.
Alright, change, we gotta change that now. Alright. Motherfucker.
You really are tooed. You did Entry Vantage R2. Is that what you did?
No, the Entry Vantage down medium.
Okay.
Alright, good night. Wait, I guess good morning at this point. The sun is up! That's crazy how the only move that I saw beat that was not the roses.
We're going back out.
We're going out on a walk, pal.
Somebody's calling you, pa.
It's these exact same people. At least when you didn't come to me.
They just don't like you, pa. Unless they catch you always like walking by, like whenever they, let's say whenever they walk by, like every 3 hours, they for some reason always catch you talking. Then I understand, but like if it's a one-time thing, like come on, bro. I did not do my other medium, but I'm glad to see that that clashes and I don't lose.
Like when the two guys start working with us, he told this girl to tell me,
okay,
that people have been saying that me and the dude don't be working. And now like it's been, and I was talking around. I'm like, well, that's a lie, because I only talked to him once so far. And everything else, I've just been walking around because people have been calling me. And that's it. And then I really learned that how he just came up with that lie, just so he wouldn't look bad on him.
Mm-hmm. That's OD. Truly. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, but it was, but that's really why I be hiding sometimes, bro.
Say that again?
That's why I be hiding.
I'm hiding?
That's why I be hiding.
Oh, that's why you be hiding. I don't blame you. I got hit too?
Look at that.
Yeah, you're hilarious, bro.
Yeah, bro, but they be getting me mad, bro.
Huh?
Yeah, but they be getting me mad sometimes, bro.
At work?
Because like they really look down on our department.
Oh, I hit the other bitch. Oh.
projectiles.
Yes, sir. I'm always unlucky in the ways that I do it. Either you block it or you jump the last second. Oh shit. Water confirmed, bro. Look at my book health, goddamn. Should have done what I always do, just jump back. That shit, bro.
Disgusting. Disgusting.
Excuse me, pa.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me. I'm over here.
Kevin, what is you doing? You're sorry.
Yeah. Unfortunately. But you know, she's DLC. You don't get those privileges. Wow. Oh, that time was barrier, fuck. We have to stop them. Got it.
And the funny thing that I thought about when I was leaving work was that if he did like his time to me about night doing a good job or not doing a good enough job in the outside garden, he won't be for 2 weeks. For 2 days.
What? They punish you? That's a punishment?
No.
Oh. Oh, I thought, okay. I understood that as a punishment. I was like, damn.
I don't know what punishment would be. I think that punishment would be more of like, if I like, never did, like, any type of work. Or I consistently did, like a poor job.
Oh, damn, he downed medium out of hit, son. Impressive. You got it.
Do not pose me.
Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Well, do not oppose him, John Israel.
Here we go. Amazing. The fiend again.
I fucked up.
Oh my lord.
Oh my god. I don't understand how you stole my heavy, actually. Obstacle eliminated. Oh man, the old man fucked him up. Am I okay?
Nope. I mean, yeah.
What the fuck was that? fuck? We have to stop them. The one time I actually jumped. Nice. Oh! You are absolutely insane. Have to stop. I didn't jump, brother. I'm just big. Oh shit, the whole beam missed. That was pretty funny. I approach DP. Music, okay. You gotta listen to Creepin'.
No, Nicki Minaj.
Wait, you don't work tomorrow?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Told her, doing the first off. She said, I do the second. I do the second. I'm doing the first off. She's like, okay.
Oh. My goodness. God damn it.
Yeah, I may not be appreciative of most of the some of the leadership there, but
what?
But I do appreciate her for being understanding. humanly understanding.
I see.
I didn't say give me a day off. Fucking shit, I said give me a day off so I can prepare myself for my time gone. And she was like, okay. And then I was like, can you also give me 3 days off for when I'm finished so I can, you know, recover? And she was like, of course.
Oh, I got hit? Ain't no way. My fucking heavy ass armor, what you mean I got hit? Oh my, I'm not, see, you know what it is? I'm not DLC, I'm not Broly. Broly would've just armored through that whole bullshit. I mean, it's true. Bro, you are always fucking woke. I'm always pressing a button too late. Sheesh.
Oh,
I knew you were. No, my beam!
You knew what?
I knew you were gonna say something. I knew you were gonna say something. Cause I would've said something too.
That barely hit me.
That did like a point of damage, bro.